in the area hopping around.
Just after 10:30 Tuesday night, this guy was spotted hopping around businesses near Main Street and North Avenue in Norwalk.
I wasn't really sure if it was actually a kangaroo or if it was a prank call or what the deal was.
Sure enough, there he was.
It was a kangaroo.
The kangaroo escaped from his home in the city limits, where he was kept as a pet.
He had it in some sort of plastic crate with some straw or hay in there. Somehow it got out of there and just was exploring the town.
It's legal to have a pet kangaroo according to Iowa code. You can't keep dangerous wild animals as pets. That includes coyotes, lions, pandas, rhinoceros. But kangaroos, they're not listed.
Sounds like the owner had everything in order to have a pet kangaroo and he was working on training it.
What size animal are we talking here?
Medium-sized dog size, I guess.
After about 30 minutes,
they finally cornered him in this alley next to CenturyLink and trapped him in this cage that they found nearby.
The guys were walking on the backside of the kangaroo and he ended up jumping at me and I caught it inside the dog kennel.
The DNR kept the kangaroo until its owner could be reached. Even after his adventure with this little guy, Officer Bryant says he's not ready for life in the outback.
He could after that. I'll stay here though.
Stephanie Nolte, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.